Got it. I'll let Commander Zavala know there's one less problem on Mars.
Volus Ta'ar has finally been defeated and the Cabal Command dealt a great blow. But in the darkness rising, more fleets will come and new leaders will rise. We must be ready to face them all.
Some creatures of the Hive strain against the will of Oryx. Al'Akul, the Darkblade, is one such. Long ago, he fomented rebellion against the King and attempted to take his mantle. Al'Akul failed and now awaits the mercy of the Hive. Given the chance, the Darkblade will step in to take Oryx's crown. We must not allow another prince to rise.
The Darkblade suffers his judgment in the depths of a Hive prison. I am feeding an energy marker to your ghost. It will lead you to his cell.
Thank you.
can sense a powerful incantation. Hive runes hold the far door shut.
My scan says the runes draw energy from those towers. If you get me over there, I can hack them and open the door.
Down.
spell is getting weaker. Let's get to the other battery.